Maria, the strongest hurricane to hit the U.S. colony since 1928, has left half the island's 3.4 million people without safe water and 95% without power. Yet U.S. aid has been slow to arrive, with the mayor of the capital San Juan, Carmen Yulin Cruz, warning on Friday, "If anybody out there is listening to us, we are dying, and you are killing us with the inefficiency. I'm begging anyone who can hear us, to save us from dying," she said. In reply to the U.S. Homeland Security Secretary calling the U.S. response a good news story, Ms. Cruz stormed, "Damn it, this is not a good news story. This is a people are dying story. This is a life or death story." Even the general sent to coordinate the response, 8 days after Maria hit, has said he doesn't have enough troops or gear. Ms. Cruz's plea for help sent Mr. Trump into one of his rages, decrying fake news about his amazing job. "Such poor leadership ability by the mayor of San Juan and others in Puerto Rico, who are not able to get their workers to help," the president tweeted from his private golf club in New Jersey. "They want everything to be done for them, when it should be a community effort," he told the millions on Puerto Rico whose neighborhoods have been demolished, roads blocked, electricity grid destroyed, and phone networks wrecked as they ran out of food, water, and medicine.